Let's start with the overall course structure. You can see there's a module for the syllabus and course schedule, a module for assignments with all of the assignment instructions, and a module for each week of content with a descriptive title to help students navigate the course. Let's start using the templates. In your own course, go to Content and select the module you'd like to work on. Select Upload Create and create a file. Select a document template, and you can use any of the templates available here. Course schedule, syllabus, discussion, Dropbox. In this case, we'll use the weekly introduction page. You can add your title. You can edit the template directly. You can also copy and paste from Word. You'll see the paste formatting options prompt. Be sure to remove formatting. This ensures any fonts or styles from your Word document don't clash with the template. This page is helpful for structuring your week of content. If there are any sections that you don't want to use, you can simply delete them. Under Content, you can provide the list of topic pages or other materials for this week. For this module, there are three topic pages, so I'll provide them here. Under Activities and Assignments, you can let them know what's due and when it's due by providing links to the course schedule and assignment instructions. This is the first week of the course, so nothing's due, but we can provide a link to the course schedule. To do so, highlight the text, select the Insert Quick Link, Content, Syllabus, and Course Schedule. This way, you always have one central location for due dates. These quick links can also be helpful for linking to your topic pages, Dropbox, discussions, quizzes, and more. You can also use Insert Quick Link to link to an external URL. Again, you can remove the sections you don't want. You can also add new ones. Format the text by selecting the text and using the paragraph dropdown. And in this case, we have the heading 1 as our main title, and this is a subheading, heading 2. And we can add the text here. Well, of course, I'm not done. I'm going to save and close for now. And of course, be sure to save often if you are working on a certain page. We'll look at one more template. Upload Create. Create a file, select a document template, and select Basic Page. The Basic Page template includes a number of tips for using multimedia and adding multimedia to your page. So using these icons, Insert Stuff or the Play icon, you can add in videos from YouTube or MP4 videos you created yourself. You can add in images, and again, use those quick links to link to other parts of your course or external websites. If you'd like to learn more, please see Keep Learning.